Welcome at Rio. Welcome in Tilburg, in our showroom. Due to Corona, we cannot have you here. That's why I will guide you through in this way our new collection, and I will show you about our new price list. We've got many novelties and we are very proud to show them to you. First, to start with our new price list. The price list will be quite different than other years. The reason is that we built this price list using the PIM system. PIM system uses the data from our ERP system to put it into the price list in order to prevent mistakes in prices and in naming. So therefore you will see a different structure. Each page will look slightly different than other years. You will find that all products will have a complete number mentioned in the price list, so no combinations. This will make it more easy for customers to find the right number to put on their orders. Okay, let's start with furniture. For furniture, we have a lot of news to show you, and also we have restructured a bit. We restructured because we found last year that and next to Livit, we needed some more clarity in the segmentation of our product groups. So we started introducing Livit 2 years ago, which was quite successful, but we missed some structure on the top level products and in the mid-lower level products. Therefore, we designed a full new series in the mid-lower level, and we regrouped some in the top level. And we named them from scratch for the top level, a name you may have heard before, from the Solid Surface. So Solid Surface from scratch is our top level product. It's designed by Rio. Then we have the middle, which is Livit. It's successful and we can be successful even more. And below that, we all found that we missed. So therefore we designed this series Rio Spring. Rio Spring is fully new and it sort of completes the portfolio. There is still a little bit left over, which is Series 48, which will be continued in the next year. Okay, we start with explaining a little bit about the structure of the price list and especially in the furniture part. Because in furniture, we changed a bit. We learned that customers sometimes struggle to find the right article numbers they need to order. Especially in Livit, there are so many possibilities and therefore it is difficult to find what needs to be on the order bill. Therefore, we pre-selected some of the most popular assemblies and made them available as a full set. So the customer selects his washbasin, then with the line drawings, he is able to select the assembly that he likes, and with this assembly, he's been guided through the right dimension. So, with the assembly, he goes to a next page where he finds the assembly numbers. He picks the assembly in the dimension he wants, and then he picks the color of the details. So the customer just has to put one number on the order form, and he will get what he wants. Now, let me take you to the products, because that's what I really want to show you today. So, although I wanted to start with furniture, I first take you to the from scratch corner. All know that 5 years ago we started with from scratch as the design line of Rio bathtubs in the Solid Surface. Now we would like to connect the from scratch bathtub line with our from scratch furniture, because it's the luxury segment we have. Before I forget, this is our Valor. It was introduced last year in a different name, but now today called as Valor Back to Wall and our Valor Freestanding. Let's go to the furniture. The furniture, our luxury line, from scratch line, has connection with the bathtubs because we use a lot of solid surface on it. We've got solid surface decks, solid surface free bowls, freestanding bowls, and we can combine. Next to that, from this year, we also have the option to offer an upper deck in a painted version or in a wood decor. We updated the coatings with new colors, trend colors. We would like to introduce each year new trend colors in this collection. And beside of that, we enlarged the decor that we have. So also Livit decors next to the decors we had for the furniture from scratch are also made available in this segment. So from scratch, we go to Livit, our middle luxury line. Livit was introduced 2 years ago, and last year we introduced Livit Part 2. And still we think with the current decors we're doing well. The pitch black, the mahogany, the cotton, it's all good. Same counts for the wash peasants we have. So therefore we didn't change anything this year, but we changed the method of ordering. We made the pre-assemblies and we made the numbers available for the customer to order. So now we come to our first real novelty, which is Rio Spring. Rio Spring is a furniture range actually in between Porto and Livit. Last year we recognized that it was the missing link in our portfolio for furniture. Rio Spring needs to be a trendy but very affordable piece of furniture, where the customer has selectable options. Therefore, we have designed it in four widths, 60, 80, 1 meter and 1 meter 20, and it can be selected with six types of wash basins, all available in the four different widths, and all available only with tap holes. For the 40 deep, we have the Blush, which is a high gloss casted marble thin wash basin, and we have the Spring Vow. Spring Vow is a velvet white, higher model, is available in 40 deep, but is also available in 46. So this is the overlapping type. It is also a casted marble, velvet white. In the 46 casted marble, we've got another velvet type, the Spring Dew, which is a velvet white, but a thin wash basin. And to complete, we have two ceramic wash basins. One of them is the Spring Rise. As the name says, it's a higher wash basin, until 120 with one basin. And the second one is the thin model, and this is the Spring Glow. Ceramic, but in the 120 wide, it has two basins. So besides the options that we have in wash basins, we have made a selection of the decors. For spring, we selected four wood decors. Starting with the Just Oak, then the Redwood, Canela Brown, and Charred Black. All wood structures, and these decors you can select, you can order in the furnitures with the normal square finish. There's two others available, and that is the lacquered ones. But the lacquered or only are available with the 45. It's 45 in the furnitures, all sides 45 cutted, 45 in the high cabinets, all around finish, high gloss white and velvet white. They are both left and right usable. And to make it complete, we've got the fountains, which we have in Spring Vow and in Spring Rise. So a casted marble, velvet white, and a ceramic high gloss. Also here, they are available in the four wood decors as the standard door finish, and they are available in the two lacquers. Velvet white, high gloss white, with the 45 degrees angles. To personalize your spring furniture, we have selected five colors of handles. The standard spring will come without a handle, but to make it your own, you can order with it the handlebar that is like a screw-on type and which you can combine with the color you like. They can be added to the underbasin cabinets, and they can be added to the high cabinets as well as to the fountain cabinets. The only thing where you cannot combine the grip handles is with the 45 degrees furnitures. There they simply do not fit. The handlebars will be supplied separately from the furniture, and the customer need to attach them themselves. This is a simple action, because it only needs to have screws on the back side. So, customer orders a piece of furniture with the wash basin and the underbasin cabinet, and additional, they need to order two pieces of grab handles. In the series, there's also six mirror cabinets available in the four wood decors to match and in the two lacquer colors. For sales, we are now preparing the sample boxes for the Rio Spring collection. We've got the four wood decors, we have the two lacquer samples in it. There is pieces of the handlebars of each color, the white, matte, the gold, painted, black matte. It is stainless steel look, and we've got the chrome look. We'll be completed with the sales card, and in the sales card, the numbers and the prices will be explained. You can see that each furniture piece is priced in combination with the wash basin and the under basin cabinet. The price starts at the 60, and for each 60 it is the same price, no matter what wash basin. The difference is between the wood decor or the lacquer. The lacquer furniture is always 100 euros more expensive than the wood decor. This is to make a very simple price overview. So, each dimension has the same price, but only with the painted version, there is an additional price for the paint version. Additional on the card, you can see the prices for the high cabinets, you can see the prices for the fountains, and you can see the prices for the mirror cabinets. All again in the width and in the decor or the lacquered prices. To finish, we've got here the example of the colors for the handlebars that can be ordered together with it. Every one of the sales will get this, and we will make them available for the customers who is having the furniture in their showroom available. Of course, there will also be a brochure, but we're still working on that. New in the shower enclosure program is our Scandic Next. Scandic Next is a redesign of our well-known Scandic series. Redesign is done on the handle, is done on the hinges. Important detail I need to explain is that we made use of the exact same geometry as the Scandic. It means that all hole patterns are exactly the same. This makes the Scandic Next interchangeable with the old Scandic. Same 8mm glass, it's the same hole pattern. Even in showrooms where we have the existing Scandic, we can exchange it easily by only changing the hinges. The hinges are finished with the cover, which is secured with the securing screw underneath on the sides where the screws are. And the last detail is the stabilization bar, where the clamp itself has a towel hook, and it makes use of the same stabilization bar as Grit and Lucid does. Now the big novelty is that we have it available not only in chrome, as the Scandic was, but it will be in chrome and also available in matte black. Matte black, unfortunately, we could not show here because it's still in production. Scandic Next will be available from beginning of February 2021. Small detail novelty we have on the Lucid. Lucid, last year introduced, is starting to become very successful. Next to Grit, it's the second best seller of our shower program. Now we've known that some customers find the handlebar too big, and therefore we made an option available. We have now the option of ordering a separate handlebar, small, as we have on the inside. So customers get this into the standard delivery, but by ordering this, they can exchange the big handlebar for the small. It will be mentioned in the price list at the accessory page. Three years ago, we introduced STILL to the market. And the idea behind STILL was that we created a bathtub without any chrome details. So everything is white and serene. Now, we now decided to sort of incorporate this idea into the basic bathtub. Our most basic bathtub we therefore now redesigned, and it's called Rethink Cube. It's the square basic bathtub with a thin edge, but the biggest difference is that it's got a sleeve overflow. The sleeve overflow is finished with the white cover, and it always comes with the white denser click-clack. Dancers, pop-ups and overflow covers are now available in different colors in the price list. This to make them match with your faucets or to make it a clean look and to avoid the chrome details in the bathtub. From Rethink Cube, it's an easy jump to the Rethink Space. The Rethink Space is part of the family of Rethink Cube because it has the same details, the overflow sleeve in the white collar and the white denser. For the rest, Rethink Space is a family. It contains three different sizes, from small, medium to large, left and right versions. The bathtub is meant for the smaller bathrooms in order to save the space you have and to create a luxury and comfortable inner space. The Rethink M is the middle one. It has a length of 170 and a width of 90 centimeters. The inner space is very comparable to the Still Smart, but the outer space is more compact. The smallest one in the family is the Rethink Space S, which is a bathtub of 1.60 meters long and it has a width of 75 centimeters wide. It has the overflow sleeve and the pop-up. Now we created this surface here because we used the full inner part of the bathtub. And the surface we created to put your shampoo, your soap, but also to be able to change the sleeve overflow for a bath filler. So, the Rethink Cube and the Rethink Space are all available with Rehofall bath fillers. If we now go to the biggest size, which is the Rethink Space L, it is a dimension of 180 long and 1.10 meters wide. But the inner space is as big as the Doppio was. This is now available, all three are available in plug and play. So with seamless connected panels, so it can be installed at once with a leg set pre-mounted. In this version, we have the Rehofall in black, and that's the next novelty. The Rehofall has become quite successful, and now with the chrome and the stainless steel, we also have a black mat, a white mat, and a white glossy available. The biggest change is that the customer now only orders a Rehofall in chrome. But with the Rehofall in chrome, he needs to order a separate color and he will receive the rim of the bath filler and need to exchange himself. Simple thing, it's only exchanging two screws with the magnets, taking it out, putting the new color in, and it can match his bathroom. So last but not least, our freestanding acrylic bathtubs. Freestanding, semi-freestanding. We all know the Desire series, the Inspire series, back to wall, corner and freestanding. Last year, introducing the Velvet matte white in the Inspire and the Desire series. It's growing and more we are capable of producing the double-sided in our own house. We are developing new models, but as Rio is known for its Whirlpool systems, we have now the Sparkle Mood. Sparkle Mood is our, let's say, fresh sparkle system for the freestanding, semi-freestanding bathtubs. Not available in the Inspire because it's not fitting, so it's available in the Desire, in the Modesty and in the Devotion, which I will show later. Sparkle Mood is a system especially made for these bathtubs. While it does not need a huge cooling, so it does not need ventilation, only a small seam of ventilation is sufficient. There is a membrane pump underneath. The membrane pump doesn't produce any heat, so it's very reliable and doesn't need maintenance. Because of the bathtub is being installed at once, it is very difficult to get to the components, so we really want no service on these components. Sparkle means a little bubble. So it's not a heavy bubble, but it's a little bubble from the bottom. It has 16 air jets. The air jets are chrome white combination to keep the design fresh. It's called Sparkle Mood because it's meant to be in the mood. And mood, we need, of course, our color therapy. So there's a color therapy light, and there is a Bluetooth connectable with the B music. And the B music means that there is two speakers connected to the bathtub inner wall, which makes the bathtub the speaker. By pairing your phone, you can play the music in the bathroom you like, when you're inside the bath enjoying, or when you're brushing your teeth. The difference is the controllers. This is a controlling with a capacitive switch. So the controller is underneath, and you operate the bathtub, the system, with touching the acrylic. So from the Desire, with the Sparkle Mood system, will bring me to the new freestanding bathtub Modesty. Modesty was already introduced a couple of months ago, but it's now really introduced to the market because it's now part of the price list. You see that this Sparkle Mood is really special. It's not only a high gloss or a velvet white tub, but it's a velvet white inner tub with a velvet black outside. This is available only on the Modesty, on the Inspire and the Desire tubs. It's made to order, so delivery times will be comparable to the Whirlpool delivery times. This one even has the Sparkle Mood system in it. Same system as I explained in the Desire back to wall. It's got the capacitive touchscreen and it's got the white sparkle, 16 white sparkle jets in the bottom. But the nice detail is that the Modesty also has the white overflow sleeve and it's got the matte white denser. Modesty High Gloss White will always come with a High Gloss White finish overflow and a High Gloss White denser. The Velvet will come with the Velvet White and the Velvet. From the Modesty we go to our ultimate premiere. This is Devotion. Devotion is the latest freestanding, semi-freestanding bathtub design we introduce. Devotion has two versions. Full freestanding being a 180 x 72 and a back to wall being a 180 as well. But the freestanding is not just a freestanding. It's a luxury bathtub. It's got a huge inner space, but next to that, it's got a typical backrest. The back is designed such that laying down is extremely comfortable, but because of the dent we made here, it's also nice to sit more straight, to read a book or whatsoever. So this is the first freestanding bathtub that has a real head size. It's got the same sleeve overflow as the Modesty and as the Rethink Cube and Space. It always comes with the white denser finished. Then we've got the Devotion back to wall. The back to wall is a symmetrical bathtub. It doesn't have the same backrest shape as we have in the freestanding model. No, it's a symmetrical backrest, especially family bathtub. But it's got the same design features as the freestanding. It's got the thin, sharp edges. It's got the nice shaped sides for the laying down the arms. And it's got the same sleeve overflow and white denser. The Devotion is available in glossy white, but also is available in matte velvet white. It will not be available in the black-white combination, but there is a possibility to order it with a Sparkle Mood system. This was all exciting news we wanted to share with you today. And due to Corona, we had a real successful year. But with our novelties, we trust that next year can even be more successful. Again, I hope you enjoyed and I hope we can spread out the news to convince customers to go for Rio more. Before we leave, I would like to thank the whole team. I would like to thank the R&D team for the development of the new products. R&D in Belgium, the Netherlands and in Czech, of course. Secondly, I would really like to thank the marketing team and Guy because they did a tremendous job and a real difficult job to bring the price list together again. And that will rest me only with wishing you a very nice Christmas day, shared with maybe a small group of family, and a good new year. I hope to see you all next year in the showroom again, here in Tilburg or somewhere else.